So my name is Adam Wei Sen. I'm an associate professor at the University of Waterloo in the Department of Chemistry and Institute for Quantum Computing. And I'm very excited to have been selected as a 2024 Dorothy Killam Fellow. My group started to work on a class of materials called two-dimensional magnetic materials back in 2018. And back then we didn't have much experience dealing with magnetic systems or spin systems, but in the back of our heads, we knew these systems contained a lot of interesting physics, and at the same time, they could be very useful potentially for novel classical and quantum technology. So one of the big dreams that we hope to accomplish with this project is to create an exotic state of matter called a magnon condensate. So magnons, or spin waves, are the fundamental excitations in a magnet, and under the right conditions, we can get them to behave collectively. So sort of like they're dancing by themselves. If this is possible, then we might be able to use this as a giant macroscopic qubit for quantum information. I think the most interesting discoveries are happening when you're learning about new topics in your field, and you're driven by that curiosity.